found the start finish. That is cool.
Thank you. Yeah. Seems like a lot to me.
Yeah.
Some cool fun.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, let me know if you got any tips, man.
Yeah, man, you look good. I was like, holy shit, you're in what group?
Just wanted to get out of the traffic.
A couple of heads up. You've been reported for smelling like coolant.
Okay. Yeah, all the temps look good.
Possible left rear wheel rub.
No.
Okay.
No way. Rub like me touching someone?
Huh?
Rubbing against
the... Yeah, rubbing against the body.
Okay. All right, I'll check. Thanks, Jeff. Like, I don't have enough experience to know, like, am I close to the edge? Because it feels pretty comfortable, but I could be close to, like, them going like that.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean,
that's the only thing that makes me nervous, but it feels pretty good.
I mean, it felt great. I was sort of like, you can feel it, but the car just, the handles,
seems
but
like
you're
it's
handling
doing
the car good. Yeah, that was awesome.
Cool, thanks, man.
That's like,
see how bad the gas is over there.
Yeah, really.
I got a feeling it's going to be ugly.
$8-$9, you know.
Alright, cool.
That was awesome.
Yeah, thanks for coming with me. That's always fun.
I appreciate it, man. That was cool.
It's always fun to share with somebody.
That was a ride. That was a fun ride.
Get some feedback. So, yeah, there was... I blew a couple lines, that's for sure.
Well...
You got any...
When you're going that fast, you're going to...